What's happening, everybody? It's your... All right, I'm gonna be real with you. I just came off of a Valorant match and a competitive match, and I had the most...
Bro, I'll tell you what, it's fine.
That's not what we're here. That's not what we're here to talk about. First off, hear me out. Hear me out. It's not what it looks like. I know what you're thinking it looks like on the screen. No, I wanted to do a reaction on this, and no. I know it looks like two cocks pointing upwards. It's not that. Just give me a second. I want to react to the blind dating six glow up guys, because honestly, this was so ridiculous. I had to show you guys my opinion on it, and it's honestly ludicrous, stupid, and honestly... Yeah, it's stupid. Let's get into it. No, these are not two cocks pointing up. See? It's peaches. Nectar peaches. All right. Let's go.
I'm 23 years old. I'm a graduate student at the University of Southern California.
Oh, okay.
I'm a content photographer and a journalist.
Wait. We gotta pause it. I know. The video hasn't even started. Already, she's unemployed. All right, that's all I had to say.
The appearance, but definitely affects inside as well. I know.
Yeah,
for me,
of course.
It was more about confidence and how I felt about myself.
100%. You should always feel confident about yourself.
I've gone through that experience. Uh-huh, I'm hoping to see some embarrassing photos that
Okay.
If a date came out of this, I wouldn't be upset about it.
This guy's a Chad. Look at these people. Chads so in the making.
I'm really enjoying myself. Love the dog. Love the chihuahua. So
let's
cute.
Go.
This
represent.
Bowl
Woo!
Is that a bowl cut? I don't know. That was everything.
Dude's got the. Nah, I can't
here.
Say that.
Justin Bieber swoop.
Man's
I like
got swag. You know,
nice.
The amazing swag.
A t-shirt. It's like a little
dude's Jack.
I always wanted braces. I'm actually really jealous as a kid.
Very
I
true, very
for
true.
Them. I never had them. And...
Okay.
Why did you want braces?
I don't know, because everybody else had them. It was one of those things.
All right.
This is Madame Tussauds Wax Museum. I like the fist.
This
up.
Dude is
oh,
balling.
The Laird shirt.
He's a fan
that
of Rocky.
That was so in. It was like that, and like the skater, the chunky skater shoes.
Yeah,
that
baby.
That must have been 2008, 2009. I can picture it.
Dude,
oh,
come on.
This is
every
so
Hot Topic
in.
Employee
all
looks
the
like
glasses.
That.
Again, one of those things that like I know you guys probably feel insecure about it now, but I also really wanted glasses as a kid. I like this smile, just barely.
He's got
there.
A he's got a pretty smile. I'm not gonna lie.
Thanks guys for letting me view these. I feel very.
He's
privileged.
A king. He's a king. What can I say? I'd date all of them if it was me personally. Wait, pause, cap.
Okay, mm-hmm. Unfortunately, I'm eliminating number 3.
Why?
I love the charisma.
I'm so sorry.
But the headphones
sorry.
Give me
I just
that
get a little
you probably
heated.
Listen to EDM now, and that's a little exciting.
She's got no taste. Absolutely none. Absolutely none.
Oh my gosh, you're so cool.
Hi.
Hi.
Hongseong nice from the school. I cannot say that.
Oh, you don't. Yeah, you don't look like it now.
No, but
yeah.
This chill. He looks chill, honestly.
Behind the picture.
This is where I first came
dude's
to
rocking it, honestly.
The United States.
Oh,
I was from the Philippines,
from?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so
hell
sweet.
Hell yeah. Like, dude's representing out there.
It was nice meeting
nice
you.
Me.
Yeah.
She honestly lost one of the hottest
one.
Men who was
can
just
I get
there.
A
I'm a straight dude, but
the picture,
that
like
dude
the glow
was...
Stick, the dog. How
chef's
you?
Kiss.
Well, I think this is about sixth grade. That's my dog. His name is
let's
Matthew.
Go.
Beady eyes.
He's got those
so
beady eyes, boys.
Hawaii.
He's
my
looking for you.
Was telling me that I should grow out my hair to look like one of those cool surfer boys. It kind of just grew into
right.
that. And the rest is history.
That's so
honestly.
Cool. You're from Hawaii. I lived there for a year. But yeah, I definitely see what you're doing with the surfer. That was definitely in at the time, and especially in Hawaii, I'm sure.
Not for me.
Yeah. Especially in Hawaii.
Contestant number 2. How old were you in this picture?
I want to say high school.
He's the pog champ face on.
Up.
You know, back in the day, we all rocked the Bieber cut before it was.
Oh
Bieber
yeah,
cut.
For sure.
Was, like, the de facto haircut. But yeah, obviously a lot has changed since then. I don't rock pink, and I have a different haircut. So.
This man, come
number
on.
Four.
The pink. It's
was this
so
like an
flattering.
Eighth grade picture?
Honestly,
that's the vibe
I'd
it's giving
you. Right
me.
Yeah, eighth grade.
Pause again.
Yeah, no, I was in my Greg Heffley era for sure. All I cared about was just
Greg Heffley
World Cup,
era.
So,
Yeah, this dude's a gamer. I like games.
My brothers used to play that for like eight hours a day in middle school.
Come on, man. You know I want you.
I knew.
Yeah, you already knew.
Real recognize real.
What does that mean?
I started caring about girls. Right. So
that'll do it.
Yeah, I started in the gym.
Honestly, honestly.
Started trying to care about my hair. Started going on Depop. Yeah, the trifecta.
Dude, I don't know anything about
Sylvester
that.
Stallone? Depop, I have Were you a big fan of his?
I was actually. I'm originally from Philadelphia.
Let's be real.
I definitely love the Rocky movies.
Okay. How you think you've changed since this picture?
Actually goaded.
I definitely lost the glasses. that's a start. And I used to be like really short, so I somewhat grew a little bit. And the braids are gone.
Number six.
He was rocking the braids,
in
though.
12, I think.
I love this. This is the Call Me Carson face right there.
And it barely expired a few years ago, so
let's go.
So I definitely used to get some weird stares.
My passport's expired, but it expired 2 years ago. I had a picture when I was 12 on it. And the airport was like, no.
Yeah.
I wonder why.
What made you want to glow up? Did it happen naturally, or did you put effort into it?
To be honest, it kind of just happened naturally. I don't wear glasses anymore. I definitely use contacts. And then naturally, just stop being nerfed.
You know, I feel you.
I don't have a haircut anymore either. Puberty.
I mean, genuinely, the same thing happened to me. I did. For some reason, my eyes got better, and I no longer need glasses.
But hey, reasons to eliminate everyone.
You have the best reason. One plays World of Warcraft. Don't ever trust anybody who plays World of Warcraft. Their wallet's empty.
I don't know.
Why?
I wonder if you kind of still have the same.
The Bieber haircut. Come on, you're not into that? Come on, this dude's representing over here.
Oh my gosh, you're so cool.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you can go over here.
Dude's got drip, all right.
David, nice to meet you.
He's got like the Rolex watch.
I was like, I knew
diamond earrings. I like it. His flow's going.
Whoever you choose.
I have like no good reason, but you're so like.
You made a second mistake right there. What's wrong with you?
I feel
so
like
stylish.
It was like a dime a dozen out there in high school. Everyone was like,
that was the look. I remember that.
This dude's like looking for a way to leave at this point. He's like, I don't want to talk to her anymore. They didn't cut that. He legit just started looking around after she ended that.
I don't like action movies, like at all.
Come on.
Especially.
Come on.
That's like not even a good reason.
What's
That's all
wrong
I have,
though. With you? No, it isn't a good reason. Who doesn't like Rocky? Man, it's hot.
Stop.
It was at this moment that she knew. She f***ed up.
That was a terrible meme.
So
what type of editing is this? I know my editing is not any better, but come on.
It.
Oh, damn.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, okay.
This
I love
dude,
your style.
This dude's rocking it.
Pretty. I like your smile.
Thank you. Well, it was great.
Hey.
Yeah.
She just lost like one of the biggest.
You guys are
this
all
guy
so
is
handsome.
Mint,
you guys are so
honestly.
Cool.
Yeah, so cool.
Yeah,
so you're
you said
missing
you used to
out
live
on
in Hawaii. Them. What brought you out to LA?
Yeah, I was surrounded by water for about 19 years of my life.
And then I wanted to go to a place with a drought.
So I went off to university, got my education.
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
It's
for some people, not all.
What's the best
as you can see, milkman of the century.
Japan was really cool. It's fun.
Hell yeah, I plan on going someday
too. Yeah, Japan is definitely on my bucket list.
We should go.
Yeah.
Hey, yo. Nice got
let's
moves.
See. You said you play World of Warcraft. Are you still a big
no!
gamer?
That's all you remember?
Damn.
Yeah, no, I play.
He's right. He's right.
I dabble. I play League. But, like, I do.
No!
No, I appreciate the gaming. I used to play Halo, and I played.
We gotta pause that. Nah, dude. Nah, those are the two biggest red flags. You got World of Warcraft, League of Legends. All you need is a Valorant and Overwatch, and you're done. Ain't nobody gonna want you. I'd rather prefer somebody who legit is playing Wizard 101. Nah, dude. You just gave her just the biggest red flags there. As a gamer, if you talk to anybody and say, yo, dude, I play League of Legends, or you're like, yo, dude, I play World of Warcraft, they already know. They already know you're a Discord mod, you're a Reddit moderator, like all that right there. They already know. You're screwed. You're screwed, honestly.
League, like, a couple times in my life.
Oh, for real? Did you like it?
Yeah. You know,
yeah.
That's some of that likes going outside.
No. You hear that? You hear the restraint in her voice? She was like,
Yeah.
It's like, no. No, she did not.
Like, talking to other people more. So,
okay.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, she prefers talking to other people.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Easily self-aware. Okay. So that's the cool thing about this broski.
Did you grow up traveling a lot?
Yeah, my mom made it a point to kind of get me and my brother exposed to different cultures growing up, or something I really, really appreciated.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
Now? What do you do for work? Are you a student?
I graduated a couple of years ago in my undergrad degree in kinesiology with an emphasis in physical therapy.
I have no clue what that means.
I love that.
But physical therapy, all right.
How important is fitness to you?
I work out about 4 days a week. It's not like super okay. important in my life, but I do like to keep active. I walk everywhere.
That's always good. You should always keep that active.
You don't have a car in LA?
Living
Drink
in San Francisco, I didn't need a car
that's fair.
There.
That's fair.
And then when I moved here, I was like, oh yeah, public transportation is just going to be like San Francisco. And it was not in the slightest. No. It's horrible.
She moved to LA. Poor decision. Poor decision. Streets smell like piss. Trust me, I've been there.
Just makes it so hard to get anywhere without a car.
I think my first elimination this Don't round do it. Is going to be Don't contestant number one. You mentioned fitness in your life.
This
I'm
lady.
Not to be a gym couple.
Hi.
Yes!
Yeah, baby! Yes! That's what I'm waiting for. That's what it's all about.
Who said about being a gym couple? Legit, but this dude was like, you work out?
I've
only gone four times. I don't want to be a gym couple. Oh, I was like, dude, come on.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I love you.
Damn, Vanos Gaming?
I mean, my dog's
I'm joking,
cute.
I'm joking.
Pleasure to meet you.
I love that dog. This dude, mint.
You know what? I don't have
honestly,
a good
big mistake.
For this.
No, don't do it. Don't
think
do
I'm
it.
Gonna eliminate
don't do this.
Contestant.
Just take them both. Take them both. They never say you
there
couldn't.
No good reason. I'm so
she
sorry.
She just doesn't
about
like
that.
Call me Carson. I mean, I'm not gonna say anything on that situation.
Yeah.
Come on, come on. This dude's banging. This dude's banging. And you're taking the League of Legends player over this? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This gotta be a joke.
Big mistake.
Look, he even said it! That's the biggest red flag! He's like self-aware of this. Some ambiance, alright.
Hi! Oh my gosh, it's so nice to meet you.
Average league player, average league. No, I'm joking.
Your style is so sick. So, you mentioned Depop, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, is that where you get all your stuff?
Oh yeah, it's like pretty inexpensive.
He's not bad, not gonna lie. He's banging.
Well. I like to thrift a lot.
Okay. Yeah, like yeah. Do you like just go to Goodwill or is like
just like a lot of like random second
I mean honestly in this situation of economic income,
yeah, I mean,
let's be real. We all practically have to.
Then I mean I'll take the opportunity. I'll take my shot.
Let's go. Let's go.
I knew. I had an intuition, a gut feeling.
No, you didn't. You telling me the stars aligned on this one after he said League of Legends? I do not I made League of Legends.
Humble beginnings for sure.
Ain't no way. This person rejected four chads. Are you kidding me? You seeing what? No. We got to pause that. You seeing this? This person. Honestly, if she's choosing a League of Legends person, I think that makes sense. All right, let's continue.
I thought I had like really good fashion sense. Like,
what are you talking about? You did.
Yeah, you did. You had like black stripes.
You wanna, like,
I mean, some people can. All right, let's be real. Some people can rock it. Very few. We got. Amarichu. That's what her name is. Amarichu? Yes, Amarichu. It's because I got confused with Emiru. There's too many Rus in this place. But yeah, look, Amarichu, if you're seeing that, legit, amazing. Amazing outfit, amazing getup. You seeing this? Nah, dude, this is a mime who just lost their job.
Remember? Yeah. My phone's dead.
Nice.
I did not hear what he said. I thought he said somebody in his family is dead. I was All right, thank you for watching. This has been a real one. I'll catch you guys in the next one. See ya.
Woo! Yeah, baby. That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!